even after the outbreak, until we find the vaccine and develop immunity for COVID-19, we need to continue doing whatever we're doing now, including social distancing, to continue washing our hands, and all that we can stop the spread of the virus.
The World Health Organization has listed infrared thermometer as the top priority medical device in the context of COVID-19. It's recommended to be used at the triage and as the first level screening for all patients attending an outpatient clinic.
When Malaysia began to have more cases of COVID-19, I began to think about the impending great shortage of infrared thermometers. And my motivation is to encourage scientists and engineers to rise to the occasion to develop, to enhance the thermometers so that we can screen and monitor the patient.
And we are confident that with your help, we can produce 500 units for the nation to help this underserved community. Any contribution is welcome. All you have to do is go to hm.my to contribute.
Thank you very much for your support and stay safe.
Thank you.
Thank you.